Research Council of the Humane Scholar, Mohammed Amin Shekho presents.
A dialogue between the great scholar Mohammed Amin Shekho and the 20th century philosopher Sir John Godolphin Bennett about
the sources of spring water in the world.
What is the spirit? Where is the center of its existence? And what is its function?
What is the soul? What is thought? What is the mind?
The justice of God.
Checked and introduced by the researcher and thinker, Professor A.K. John, alias Al-Dairani.
In the name of God, the compassionate, the merciful. Praise belongs to God, the provider of the worlds. Communication with Allah and safety are through Muhammad, the master of prophets. Communication with Allah and peace are through him. The apostles are sent by the Almighty as a mercy to the worlds and a shining lamp to the divinely inspired. They are sent to bring happiness to mankind and uplift them to a state of thinking, to mightiness and faith, to tolerance, affection, intimacy, brotherhood, and self-denial, to a world of perfection and self-devotion, of lofty traits and noble characteristics. Those who adopt his method and seek enlightenment from him will be pure of heart.